Hey everybody, today I'm going to teach you how to clean a murder weapon. So first thing you're going to need is a whole bunch of this, and you just pour